Why are there so many corpses? There are more dead here than I imagined. The factory's become some kind of new age hell. What the? Never seen a creature like that before. Ah, that crappy spat out really burns my skin.
Thank you.
to the dock faster than this. The main entrance is just up ahead. This guard bot is malfunctioning. Damn it! I'm human! parking lot. Looks like all the cars have been destroyed. I need to find one that works and get out of here. Damn it! None of these cars work. Yes, this one looks good. Last, a moment of peace. My head is still ringing. I remember some big crate falling. Then just black. While I was passed out, the world turned upside down. There's only mayhem and murder now. But that's got nothing to do with me. At least, not until I find my family. I hope they're safe. Lord, forgive me. There's no other way. Maybe there's peace for them in death. I can't stop now. I need to find my family. Ugh, finally got away from that damn chopper. Why were the military attacking me? What's this deadly virus they were talking about? I need to get more information to make heads or tails of this. Thank you. so familiar, yet so foreign. Anna and I used to bring Andy here to eat. That simple family life is ruined by all this devastation. My time in war zones has left me with invaluable survival skills. But my wife and daughter, could they have made it out? I can't bring myself to think about them facing this all alone. But intuition tells me they're still out there, waiting for me. I need to quicken the pace. Nothing is going to stop me. Damn it! Another bridge is out. There should be an abandoned mine somewhere nearby. And that'll take me to the mountain behind the town. It'll certainly be faster than taking the car.
Yeah.
this rubble is blocking my way. There seems to be a small path this way. I'll try my luck. Train. This will certainly be faster than taking the car.
Not your dinner, you stinking zombie! Get out of my way!